Hi, I'm Jay Agarwal, and this is SARS-CoV-2, the virus responsible for the deadly coronavirus pandemic. But there's just so much to know about this virus that we just need to head to the lab, so let's jump right into it.
Oh, so here we are. Well, anyway, to get a greater understanding of this virus, we need to see how it enters and replicates within the cell, so let's take a closer look. Now, to get a greater understanding, let's start from the beginning. We need to see how SARS-CoV-2 enters the cell and how it replicates within the cell. So let's see how it enters first. Well, there are actually two ways. On the left is 1A, and on the right is 1B. So let's start with 1A, which is the process of fusion. On the top is SARS-CoV-2, and on the bottom is the cell membrane. Now this little thing is TMPRSS2. It's an enzyme, but why do we care? Because we have about 1,300 different types of enzyme in our body, which is crazy. So why this one? Well, to our bully, SARS-CoV-2, TMPRSS2 seems like a little kid in an alleyway. SARS-CoV-2 knows that this is the kid it's going to bully, or in this case, this is the cell that's just going to infect. But it needs one more thing, which is a specific receptor, and that just happens to be ACE2. It then joins with the receptor and then injects its genetic material into the cell. Now that's it for 1A, so let's move on to 1B, which is the process of endocytosis. Now as you see, it might be the exact same thing until it actually has to enter the cell. So instead of injecting genetic materials, it enters the cell with what is basically a force field. Now once it's inside, that force field and the outside of SARS-CoV-2 breaks, allowing the release of RNA into the cell. So that's it for the first part, now let's move on to the second.
Now the next step of the process is to convert RNA into the genetic language of the cell, which is DNA. To do this, it's using the cell's own host machinery to convert into DNA. As DNA, it gives orders to the cell to create viral RNA. As viral RNA, it just has one step, to replicate. And to do this, it needs the help of another enzyme, RNA-dependent RNA polymerase. The virus picks it up and then uses it to replicate. And this is where we introduce our hero, Remdesivir. Remdesivir acts like the enzyme, so that when the virus picks it up, it thinks it's going to replicate. But Remdesivir causes the virus to stop the replication process. And that's why the infection can't go any further. So sorry, SARS-CoV-2, but you've been played at your own game.
Now finally, there are a couple things you can do to stay safe. You can wash your hands, wear a face mask, and social distance. So have a great day, stay safe, and bye!